Good morning, everyone. It has been quite a while since I did the update for real estate market. It is already in the mid-September. The year of 2023 has gone two-thirds already. I decided to make this video to touch back with you and help you with some current updates for those who need to buy a home with an FHA loan. What is the FHA loan? FHA is a Federal Housing Administration loan and is a home mortgage that is insured by the government and issued by the bank or the lender that is approved by the agency. FHA loan requires a lower minimum down payment than any conventional loans, and applicants may have the lower credit scores than usually required. For people who have been rejected by the FHA loan, get another chance. If you are a buyer who was rejected by the FHA loan financing, here is great news for you. Now you can reapply the FHA's financing without running into mortgage credit report, MCR, screen formerly faced by lenders and underwriters. Formerly, when a would-be home buyer was rejected for FHA financing, they were unable to reapply with that lender for 6 months. If another lender review and reject application, a review by the Home Ownership Center, HOC, would be mandatory. The HOC review would not guarantee approval. FHA officials described at the elimination of MCR status as follows. FHA has determined that this flag does not improve risk management and is often why other lenders will reject an application even when that applicant may otherwise qualify for a loan. Why FHA loan is the best way for first-time home buyer? Generation Z plug in the pessimistic. Affordability has become a major speed bump for many would-be home buyers. And members of Generation Z, aged 18 to 26, are feeling it as much as anyone else. At the recent Quantronics survey of 1340 Gen Z participants, the age 16 to 26 asked them if they plan to buy a home soon or continue renting, while some are pursuing additional work to help save for the down payment. Around 10% don't think they ever buy a home, while second most common response was inability to produce a down payment. Even more claimed that homes simply weren't affordable. Only 13% claimed they weren't interested. The other age group that took part in this survey is the millennials, gave similar answers to Gen Z participants. About 30% of the groups say that mortgage rates in June 2023 were too high for them to consider home ownership. About 20% of Gen X and 16% of millennials plan to pay off their student loan first before they would consider home ownership as something they could afford. Roughly 40% of both groups admitted they were working side hustles so they could buy home sooner rather than later. This is a good reason to look for homes when you can afford it with a remote distance. Remote properties and remote workers. While few companies are planning to bring their remote workers back to the office, there are many more who have been given their blessing to staff who prefer to work at home. These workers save on commuting costs, with many also saving on childcare, which is prohibitively expensive in some cities. While the employers save big downsizing their commercial offices. When shopping for the next home, remote workers have another attractive option open to them: buying in less popular areas. While location still plays a big part in homes' value, one overlooked reason is supply and demand. Not everyone can work remotely, and not every worker prefers it. Therefore, demand for properties that shorten commuting times is still bigger than for homes without these features. And many remote workers initially prefer these homes as they don't fully realize their options. Homes that aren't in the commuter belt will be priced accordingly, which could offer buyer more affordable prices. Move to the rural area would provide quieter area for working at home. It could increase productivity. It could also bring outdoor activities conveniently closer, enhancing work-life balance. If there is a new construction further out of town, the buyer could choose custom fixtures, and many builders are offering buy-downs to make their home more affordable. So to prepare for your next buying or selling home in the near future, do not hesitate to contact me. My name is SueAnn Cutshaw, and my phone number is 408-679-1400. I'm with 3C Realty, and my DRE number is 0171-5261. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching, and I hope you like my video. Please subscribe, give it a thumb up, like to support my channel. Thank you so much.